The world is changing, and not always in the right direction, because you have the populism, the nationalism, the mythos, which is almost becoming me only. And yet, how can the world address many of these challenges? Climate change, terrorism, cyber crimes, to mention a few, without the cooperation of all. And for me, and from the African perspective, incidentally, we look at, Nigeria looks at its own position in the context of Africa. Africa has always been the focal point of Nigerian foreign policy, because we realize that we cannot consider ourselves free unless all of Africa is free. We cannot regard ourselves as enjoying human dignity until apartheid is ended. So with that kind of leadership role and identification of Africa's interest with Nigerian interest, it has helped, in my view, in our view, Africa's interest and also Nigeria's interest. Now we have all these developments in the world, a challenge to multilateralism, and the perspective is that when you go to an uncertainty environment, you don't lower your standard, you actually raise your standard. And therefore, we feel precisely because multilateralism is under challenge, this is when we should now stand up and be counted as being in support of multilateralism. Because that would be in the best benefit for Nigeria, for Africa, and we feel for the world. And it may surprise some people that Africa, an African country, actually wants Europe that is not at war with itself, that is united. Because we are business to conduct migration issues, development issues, in which we want an Africa that is united, we want Europe that is united, knows what it's doing, and we want cooperation with other global powers so that the world will truly become not only multilateral, but a world in which it's not dominated by one country, or two countries, but several centers of power working together to address global challenges from a global perspective.